This is Saskia Chen from China Daily, and right now I'm at the fashion exhibition of Global Sources. Beside me is Mr. Pang from Kevin.
Yes.
He comes from Rootex from Taiwan. So hello Kevin, can you tell us about the highlighted products of your company?
Okay, yeah, I'm very happy to have the time to show our new product. We call it the Smart Cross Everything. This is our new technology and also our new product we'd like to share to everybody over here. We call it the Smart Cross because we have the device attached embedded on the cross and it can catch the vital signal from the body, from the heartbeat, the voice, the temperature, and also the ECG, electronic cardiogram. I think the information we get is helpful for not only for personal use but also for the doctors, for the hospital, or even for the family. We'd like to know more about the parents or the people about this situation.
Okay, got it. So I know that a smartwatch can also help you to know about their body situation. What makes your product stand out from other sensor and surveillance products?
Now we have different kind of device. The first one we can focus on the vital signals, like the heartbeat, like the temperature, position, the running steps. But the second generation we launched this year in 2018, we'd like to focus on the electronic cardiography, because now a lot of the patients or a lot of the young people, elderly people are dying from the heart issues. So we would like to launch this kind of product, we'd like to avoid some head issues happen again and again.
Okay,
well,
so one of the very important questions is that how much does it actually cost and where can people buy it?
Yeah. Now the market, I think it's just booming, and we launched our product on our website. And for the smart cross, if you contact with our combo, the website, you can buy the smart cross. One set is around $100.
Thank you so much about their product. So stay tuned, we'll have more videos uploaded to YouTube and also ChinaDailyAsia.com. Thank you.
Thank you.